my church in the States, there's this group that constantly come, like maybe twice every year, to sell crosses that they had made. And they're, I know one of them, and they're from Bethlehem, where our Lord Jesus was born. And now there's, because of discrimination against Catholic and Christians, and back then there was persecution, and then there's discrimination, like they don't hire them, or they just, they treat them badly in Bethlehem. There's only less than 2% Christian in Bethlehem, where our Lord Jesus was born. And in that as a faith, not like how they asked for something for so long, but they didn't have anything to keep asking, but they were there to defend our Lord without anything, without any reward. I mean, not yet, but like, yeah. But that reminds me of something that, I don't know if it's St. Augustine or St. Thomas Aquinas said, that to believe in what you cannot see, that what we just talked about, to believe what you cannot see, and the reward is to see what you believe. And that's the faith.
Amen.